An early morning robbery in Charlottesville, Virginia, of two UVA students is being attributed to Henry County residents. Quintorian Lee Carter, a 20-year-old, and Lee Horace Butler, a 22-year-old, have been taken into custody by the Charlottesville Police Department. They also took into custody a 17-year-old male, but they're still searching for Quadre Amon Dickerson, a 20-year-old man from Martinsville. Anyone with information is urged to contact the 911 center.